All right, Sebo head. I kind of got some of this glued up. And, you know, like I'm not a professional knife maker. I'm not a professional leather worker either. But you can kind of see where I'm going with it. That'll be like that. I'll put a snap on right there. I'm going to fold it back over, sew it for a belt loop. I'll show you when I'm finished. I just gotta do that about 40 more times. All right, you know, I told you I'm not really a leather worker. So I don't know all the real tricks and stuff. But anyway, shovel head 8. You asked me if I was gonna make a sheath for my Alaskan bone handled knife. So I did. That's all. See ya.